Great, that's right. Canvas has a very handy toDataURL method that essentially screen caps the canvas. Now you have the idea of how to easily incorporate live camera images into your applications.